So today we went on a trip to St. Mary's Island and we spent time looking at both the exposed shore to the east of the island and both sides, the north and south of the pier, looking at different invertebrates that lived there, if there were any, and just cataloguing the different types of species on each side.
This past week has been really fun. Like, we've had a lot more sort of free roam to go around and almost explore and find things out for ourselves. I didn't realise that we'd be doing so much field work, and it's been a lot more free reign to go and do sort of what interests us in particular. So you're not, if there's a certain area of marine biology that you really like, then you can sort of delve into the areas that you find fascinating more.
I really enjoyed the field courses. I was lucky enough to go to some nice tropical places. Went to Bermuda in my third year, which is really nice. And then also lots of teaching for the northeast, like local stuff. So coming down to the marine lab and doing stuff on the coast here. I really enjoyed getting outside, out of the lecture hall.
So yes, the tablet is a lot easier to do work on than, say, your phone. It's easier to use for when you're in lectures because you have the PowerPoints in front of you and you can make notes on the screen. We'll get to go on trips in second and third year, depending on what we want to specialise in later. And there's lots of opportunities outside the course as well for extra lectures that go on. They're only 10, 15 minutes. Researchers come in and they'll talk about their work with you. And so you do get to see what people are doing in real lifetime and where your course can lead you.
In order for there to be a future in marine biology, I think the main importance is educating the general public. And I think that's what I'd quite like to go into when I'm older.